first day I was like, that's cool. Somebody actually put something out there that's positive.
You matter. Don't give up. Five words that can make all the difference.
You never know what somebody might be going through.
The signs were created to honor a 19-year-old who took his life back in 2019. His friends, his family, making sure others don't have to feel like he did.
Good for them for being positive and trying to help encourage others.
This sign has been outside Nancy Farabee's office for the past 2 weeks.
We need something positive to say that tomorrow everything could look different when the sun comes up.
The hashtag Don't Lose Sight campaign has spread all over social media with nearly 500 views on one Facebook post alone.
Especially with students, because they might not feel comfortable bringing it up, but if they see it and it's a reminder, that might be just enough.